Pantaliotis looking in. He readies. And here's the pitch. It's bunted to the first base side. Clean bunt. Harper's going to force his hand to first. The throw is to first. And Jonathan Johnson barehands the ball. Who needs a glove when you got a good five fingers? Jonathan Johnson catches the flip from Alex Pantaliotis with his bare hand. It's a 1-4 put out, but that's a very unorthodox 1-4. That's a squeeze bunt, and it works beautifully for Reed Harper.